This is how to polo wrap a horse with a short, small bandage. Again, it's all about knowing the length of your polo. For a short one, I start at the bottom. I always start on the inside and then work my way out. On both legs, make sure you do it this way. I do a wrap and then I go underneath the fetlock once. And I go underneath the fetlock again. Make sure there's a V there in the front. No wrinkles, even pressure. And then you always end with the Velcro on the top. Pull back away from the tendon. That way the pressure's even. And there's your pole.